your fighter.
Lightly inspired. Fight.
Yo, what is going on with everybody, man? It is the Friday. And we are streaming right now until YouTube kicks us off, man. So y'all better stay tuned, man. Alright. Let's see if I hear myself. Alright. Alright, let's get this show on the road, man. Flippin Stockade. Oh, I hate having this damn microphone in front of me, so if y'all can't, y'all should be able to hear me from there. There you go. So hard doing this live shit with the little microphone right in front of you, you know what I mean? I think it's called Stockade. Prop Stockade. Oh gosh, open for a search is so damn slow, yo. So we got some different Stockades also. We got the regular one. The snow one, the snow all over it. That usually be out in what's that, North Yankton. So that's weird because it says Stockade 1, right, and then it goes to Stockade 3. Like, where the fuck is Stockade 2 at? Don't tell me Rockstar can't spell. They just skip 2 and straight to 3, huh? Let me see if that's a thing. Stockade 2. Let me see if that. I think that's anywhere. Nope. Stockade 2 is not a thing. What's going on, baby girl? And Shadow. Yo. Thank y'all for tuning in. We are going to be flipping the Stockade. This bad boy right here. We might flip something else because this looks too easy and simple, probably hella quick. But that's what we're gonna flip for right now. Let's go down and find the YTD. Where the hell is that? There's Stockade. All right, here we go. Drag and drop these over here. And take that, drop that in there too. Right. So we got a Stockade stuff right there. Let's open up a ZModeler. Start flipping that. I think we started at 450. Let's see how long it takes us to flip a car. All right. No, not desktop. There we go. ZMODELER3 Projecto. Go down here. Scroll down to ZMODELER3 Projects. Alright, you ready for me? So that's our Stockade right there. Let's go ahead and jump into it. And I'll try to keep up with the chat as much as possible. All Yep. What's up, T1? Yo. I know, man, that ice cream truck, man. I'ma see if I could get like another one. You know what I mean? Like, cause I really want to put some stuff on that ice cream truck, man. But that one was dope though. I do like that one myself too, man. All Frank needs now is an ice cream shop, man. I came across one ice cream shop, MLO, but it was for 5M. And it wouldn't convert all the way right over the single player. So I'm going to have to mess with that some more or wait till somebody else does it. All right, now we still got this damn... still got the collision on there. I got to find which one that is. More than likely, that's going to be on the side, right? Like in the door. Nope. Yo, where the hell is that collision coming from, yo? Chassis lab. Oh, chassis lab. Duh, there we go. I thought I unmarked that one. Okay, chassis dummy, chassis. Alright, now we good. Since this is a big truck, they don't need to be too gigantic. You know what I want to do, though? Because those are inside, actually. That's inside, huh? So actually, let me see. I'm gonna cuff it up like right around there. Alright, I know what I'm gonna do. Come on, real quick. Get that out. Let's get these last two. Alright. I'm gonna do something crazy, man. You know, I don't know. Yeah, I'm gonna do something crazy here. Actually, should I do that now? That's a good question. Actually, I'm gonna wait on that. I'm gonna do that after I do the rims. Yeah, right before I do the cutting and shit. So, yeah, let's do that. I think that'll work, yeah. Alright, we're gonna leave it like that. For right now. Put these bad boys back in here. We got Stockade High. Got rims added on that thing, man. Let me go ahead and open up that one, too. That shit over there. Stockade High. Explore it. Good. Damn it. We need some rims too. I just thought about that. We're gonna need some damn rims. Okay, we already got it in here. Wonderful. So, let's pick some rims for this bad boy. I got some, actually I'm gonna do some, I'm gonna try to get some MLO tutorials out next week. I ones leaked and all that, but you know, I guess they're all open to the public now. Yeah, I've been realizing a lot of people like MLOs better than you know, other interiors. So yeah, I'm definitely gonna make more videos on MLOs, tutorials and videos with them. Alright, how does this look? I don't think I used this one before. Fucking 80 rims in this pack. I know I haven't used all 80 yet. Let me see. We ain't gonna look for a long time. I'm gonna rock with that one right there. I'm gonna go right there. Alright. Get that out of the way. Bring the stocky up. Boop, 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 boop. Alright. Delete that shit. It's crazy for me. I use two different ZMODs when it comes to these rims and shit. I know you don't have to. I guess I'm just special like that. I don't know. All right, is this the ones I picked? Right? Yeah. Okay. I really don't need those bottoms up, but I would like to have that extra little space right there. That would be nice. Alright. I don't know how to make a house, but my man T1 does. If y'all got some house mod questions on building and stuff like that, man, holla at my man T1 right there in the chat, man. I gotta start picking his brain too, man. That is some dope stuff right there. Almost had it just a little bit right there. Yeah, I guess that's good right there. Boop, 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 boop. Check the bottom. Alright. Man, fucking my daddy get you dizzy, man. Don't mess with ZMOD if you're drunk, man. You mess around and throw up, man. You get hella dizzy looking at the screen, doing all this turning around shit. Nah, I'm just playing with you, man. Beep, 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 beep. Beep, 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 beep. Beep, 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 beep. Yeah, those look good on that, on the stockade, man. I ain't gonna front them. Look kind of clean on there, man. Beep, 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 beep. Tire's a little skinny there. I said we widen that thing out just a little bit. Beep, 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 beep. Oh, hold on. Beep, 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 beep. Yeah, that's good enough right there. Now what I want to do is move them out, roll them out. There you go. Get them off that damn pad right now. No, it won't be there. All right. Good. It's behind that. All right. Okay, I think it's good like that. It don't look skinny or nothing like that. Yeah, I don't want Alright, that look good to me. Get that bad boy. Beep, 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 beep. Got the wheels on there. Let's do a little minor cutting around the edge. You did. What's up, Dwayne? Yo. What is going on? Miss Milk Marie, what is happening? Right on. Thank you for tuning in and watch me work. Right on. This project should be actually kind of quick. Like, we're like halfway done already. Just got to do a little cutting around that thing right there. We should be all right to go. So I think we'll probably do two cars on this stream, because if this one happens quick, I don't want to leave y'all that soon, man. Nah, let me see. Let's get this right. That's what I wanted to do first, huh? That's what I wanted to do first, too. Hold on. Let me work on something. Let me work. Let me work. This big ass thing squatting. God damn it. And shit all the way up in there. That thing squatting. It's gonna be sitting low. Oh, this is gonna be funny, man. Yeah, I can't wait to see that, man. I think that thing gonna be squatting low, man. Alright. I don't know if they didn't do that. Let's see, what should I do first? Actually, let me go back with that. Yeah, let me go back with that. Put these in first. I'm going to raise them up first. That's what I'm going to do first, man. I'm going to do that first. I'm going to go ahead and raise them up. Truck won't be flipping. Let's get that flip out of the way. Let's get that flip out the way. Unlink that. Copy. And take this chassis off real quick. Oh yeah, chassis. I know you're there somewhere. and check that body shell off. There you go. Display. So let's go. Let me show all. Slap that up in there. All right, good. Okay, now I can go ahead and do my thing with the wheels real quick. I'm gonna link these babies right here. All right, chest is loud. Back up. And I just need these two boys in the back right there. Let's move them up so they can be sitting low in the back. Straight up with it. Yeah, I want him to sit too low, but yeah, he's gonna be hanging and dangling back there. Shit, throw some nuts in the back. Alright, that's good right there. Let me see, should I put that? No, it's good, yeah. Alright. Alright, let's get to the other part. Actually, before I do that, I'm gonna get them wheels right. Get the wheels right. All right, here we go. What's up with everybody in the chizzed? Right on, right on, right on. OG, Dan the man. What's going on, man? What's up, player? Player, player. Thank you for stopping by, man. Oh, absolutely, man. Chill around, man. It's going to come together real quick. Like I said, we already beyond halfway done, man. Already. Where's my body shield at? That's my body shield. That's really what I need right there. And take that out. What else we got around there? Extra one. So now I got my chest. So we gotta take off of that. That's pretty much it for me. And a bumper. I'm gonna check out that collision on that bumper. We gonna need you too. Alright, where's my body shield at? I don't think anything else gonna be in the way of that body shield. The door we ain't gonna need, so we straight with that. Let's go make some shit move around real quick. Before we do that, let's get our other screens in order. There we go. Alright, I'm gonna pull some shit with this one. Because this wheel is going to be tucked off in there. I just want the side part to be out, you know, because they ain't, yeah, there we go. All right, that's good right there. Ain't got to be out too much. So now we got to do the same. This side. Scoot them out just a little bit. Now, raise the upper part just to even that out a little bit. Let me see how that looking on the side. little bit closer. Let's grab both of them. Raise them too high. I just want that back part to be out. Let's get to this front. That's it, man. Should we be on halfway done, man? This don't look like it's gonna be too much. Let me hit this bumper up. It is what it is. Y'all ever want to practice ZMod? I definitely suggest practicing with cars from the game, from GTA 5, man. You know what I mean? The best cars to practice with is the in-game cars. Okay, so now we got that bumper out the way. It looked like it could be a little bit more, of course. This at the top, out the wheel, out the collision. Put these on. Take one, we're gonna fix that part. Let me try to make this even around here real quick. Yeah, buddy. All right. what we're gonna do. It's like the only tedious part about this project is moving all these damn dots. Bottom part, hold on. There we go. Yeah, we're just gonna scoot you over just a tad bit. There we go. Thank you. smooth out this little part right here. And then that's it. Alright, nothing's going to be peeking through the tire on that. Let's go ahead and start with the other part of the car. Back looks good, it's going to be dipping down. Let me just double check this one, because when the tire turns, I don't want it to turn into the bumper. Turn into that back one. Raise this up higher a little bit more. Yeah, so when that back tire turn, I'm going to check out the rest too much, but this one is down low. Saving. What's going on with everybody in the chat? Mr. Izzy, Independent Monkey, yo. What is going on, y'all? We are messing around with the Stockade, the GTA 5 Stockade that's in the game. We are flipping that right now. Let's see here. Select, put that on there. Okay, so we got the body. Outside body, bumper, top part. All right, we all good with that. Let's see about this damn chassis stuff, because that's what we got to get right. I'm gonna take this bumper off. What's this one? The bonnet and body, right? Bonnet, body shell, chassis. Yeah, it's gonna be all in the wheel and shit. All right. Boop, boop, boop. Body shell. There we go. I'm gonna start at this back part down here, right over here. So we got our flap we gotta push back too. I see that bad boy right there. Let's go ahead and get that thing right now. Definitely need that flap. Flap kind of, is it? Yeah, a little bit more to the back. What's that, like that flap guard, that rock guard thing under the trucks and stuff? There you go. All the way behind that wheel. Back stuff about the way, you know what I mean? You know what I mean? Let's get this little part right there out of the way, which will be, I think it's those. Him. Peace. There's another one right here. Damn dots. Damn dots. Alright, so I gotta move this over. I think, what's that? The exhaust? You gotta scoot the exhaust out the wheel. That's him right here. Let me see something, because there we go. I'm gonna have to do that like that. Come around here, grab the exhaust by itself, scoop this guy over out the way. See? Now the exhaust out the way, man. We good. We clear. We in the clear now. Alright, now let's grab what we had earlier. Alright. And looks like we got everything out the wheel in the back. Look like we are straight down there. See anything else peeking through that thing? We got the flaps in one position. So let's go ahead and move towards the front. Move this over on this side. So for this front, all these damn dots, man. Shit. So that's, yeah, okay. Okay, that's good. So we only gotta work on this part in the back then. Right over here. Right, yeah. You just gotta go back a little bit, right? Oh shit. Yep. Okay, let's get the rest out of the way. Dot by dot, but shit, it's gonna get done. Okay, so far so good. This is the next dot. Yeah, I think it's this dot. Both of those dots. Yeah, that was it. Right, So we got to get this flap behind the wheel and we are done, man. Let me see this one little part that is grabbing on. Let's see. Yeah. And some more dots in the back right here. Get them behind here. There we go. Alright, now we just gotta get this one right here. Alright, this should be it. Beep, 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 beep. That look good right there. Yeah, that look good right there. All right, it's that beginner new booty shit right there, man. We all good, man. We all good. Hold on, don't like how this poking out the collision, but damn, I forgot you showed me how to fix that shit. I forgot, but we're good with that. Touch the wheels. The wheels are back in also. Alright, let's go test this bad boy out there, man. I'll put this in the game and see what it do. Stockade high. Go check out our creation, y'all. Dang, that's SHIT in there, y'all. What's my call? Oh, shoot. I closed that open. Oh. This will be a replace. It's gonna replace the Stockade. So let's put this in the replace folder. If y'all interested in getting the replace folder for all of y'all replace cars, go to my Patreon. Yeah, free download for that thing. Damn, I got a lot of replace cars. I mean, the ice cream truck. Yep, that's on the Patreon too, man. The ice cream truck is dope. So let's put this. I don't have the Stockade here yet. I hope that back wheel came out right, man. I really do hope it came out right, man. If it don't, we'll flip something else. Alright, let's go ahead and run this. Yep. Yeah, oh yeah, it's gonna be lit. What's up, Chris Harmon? What's going on? Good evening, Oliver. Yo. Already did the car pack, man. I don't think I'll make another video for the car pack any higher than what I did. So I think I did like a 200 car. So yeah, I'm not gonna be doing any more of those. It takes a lot of memory and stuff like that. And I got a lot of stuff in the PC already. Yep, Discord killer, yo. Right on. I was trying to see what I could do with the Stockade, you know. It's a lot of GTA 5 vehicles I wouldn't mind just modifying, messing with, you know, just to change the look of them. It's like, why not? I want to actually focus on flipping the story characters' cars, like Michael, Franklin, and Trevor, and even what's her name? Michael's wife, Amanda. Yeah, even flip her little car too. So let's see what we got. Oh damn, I forgot to take out that GTA unlock all objects. I know that's gonna give me an error, but the game is still turned on, so it doesn't matter. Yo, yo, what's up, Chrissy? Yeah, buddy, I gotta be consistent, man. Gotta keep it going. Gotta keep it going every day. You know, we even work on our birthdays, man. Birthdays, holidays, man, a day. We out here, man. We out here. We is out here. So let's double check. Oh, yep. See? Right there. That's that GTA unlock all objects. Keep forgetting to take that thing out my game files. Yeah. Alright, should be cutting on in the next 10 seconds. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Don't worry about my face. It's a long story, man. Long story, man. I'm not even gonna go into it, man. Just to make it short, I play in between two game files and I have saved games. So if I switch one, then that outfit will automatically go to the other one. Yeah. What the hell is that? Oh, plane? Vehicle spotting. Now, would that be a utility or vans? Utility. Let me see vans again. Let me go over here to industrial, probably. Golly, I swear Rockstar, like, their categories and cars is all effed up, man. Like, the shit don't make sense, yo. You know what I mean? It really don't, man. It's an S. What the fuck is it, man? Damn. Stockade. Alright, I'm just gonna type this thing in, man. There we go. Alright, so we got the car. I mean, we got the truck out. It's sitting down low. I gotta go and fix that back part because I couldn't see that actually poking out. Yeah, I actually got something for that, though. No problem. I got that. Pull the truck out a little bit more. Yup. I'm gonna pull the truck out a little bit more on that so that tire don't stick out. Hold on, y'all. Let me turn off this fucking music real quick. You know, when I be playing by myself, I'll be having the music blasting. Alright. Damn, I didn't know the whole color of the stockade changes. Damn, I didn't know that. I did not know that. Alright. Stockade ain't quick at all. Y'all know how slow the stockade is, man. It look good with the wheels, though, man. I think I'm let me see something real quick. I'm gonna have two versions of that. I'm gonna have a dropped in the back version, then I'm gonna have a regular version sitting up. So, give me a quick second. Let me save this so we ain't gotta look for it again. Save under 14. Save slot 14. Give it a couple of seconds. There we go. All right. No, why does it keep asking me to save? Fuck, man. That's so annoying. Yeah, buddy. Wait for it. All right. So let me go ahead and make another folder and. I always make a backup. And hood stock. All right, so I'm gonna have. I'm just gonna throw these in the backup just in case. I had two versions of this bad boy. Stockade. There we go. Collision. Alright, so we're gonna work a little magic. This is gonna be quick too. It should only take like 2 minutes. What we're gonna do is highlight the whole damn thing. And let's move that. Alright, so now what we wanna do is make the truck wider. Let me get a little bit close up in there. Okay, I think I could stretch the probably just a little bit more. Yeah, I'm gonna go a little bit more with it. Keep it right there. I'm gonna do it a little bit more wider, so if I get away with that. Alright, let me turn off the collision. Well, not turn off the collision, but just take out this so I can really see the car itself. Too wide, but if it is, we made a backup. Yeah, I'm not liking that right there. Yeah, that's the tail. Okay, yeah, we good. Alright, that's that one. And while the game is loading up, what I'm gonna do is make a stock version without the backdropping. Start about 4:50. It's been about an hour. No, nope, what was it? 14:40. Fuck, I forgot. Budge. All right, and we'll throw this in here. So all I did was make the stockade wider. I made it wider. And did I get the doors? Yeah, I think I got the doors. I thought the doors were supposed to be out more. But anyway, let's go ahead and run this game and check it out. And while that is loading up, I'm going to go ahead and make a stock version of this right now. Put that in stock. And what we want to do is go and unlink. Oh shit, I forgot to take out that damn thing again. Hold on, y'all. Let me stop this from going. Yeah, confirm that. Open up my game files real quick and take out that damn unlock all objects. This shit's outdated and it does not work. Getting a hold of this damn tire for some reason. There we go. Let me see. This jam right there. That, grab the front this time. Pull it down to the line. Right above it. All right. Let's go ahead and reset. Let's go to the airport, check this out. Nene, open up the window. Open up the window. Door and window. We had it under vehicle load options, and this was 14. Yeah. All right. So this one is done. I like how it was dropped in the back. See, what I had to do, let me get out of the stockade and use my microscope. This is what I like to use to see if I got anything I need to be fixing or something like that. I could raise that middle part a little bit higher. Okay, we got the flat back there. We don't see any brake pad peeking through. What actually we do on this side, see? So, yeah, sure do. Damn, the whole axle is coming out on this side. I'm gonna have to bring that wheel out. Oops. Let me see real quick. Yeah, good lord. Damn, the whole axle is going through the damn wheel, man. Shit. And that went to some bigger amount. Oh, that's right, because we made it wide. That's right. Alright, I'm going to have to edit that axle in for sure. That's crazy, because it's not coming out on this side, though. That's alright, because I just made those two, huh? Alright. Back in the lab. Alright. So what I'm gonna do is make this one a stock version right here. I put the wheels down, so we should be seeing those. But what I gotta do is turn shit, actually, I need to put that back on the left, actually, because I need the front part. Nope, I actually need the other part, so... No, it's just the front, I can get a tire at a time there. Confusing myself with that, man. That one. Not for that. All right. Just gonna move that guy out a little bit. Do the same for the other one. Not too much. Right down the side. Okay. Alright. So this is going to be... This is going to be the stock version right here, where it's just going to sit up straight. I already fixed the axle thing that we just seen in game, so this one's going to be all good right here. Let me go ahead and get this wheel back right. That's right for me now, which it should. I don't like when it does that. Yeah. Stockade High. That's the regular one. Put this one in stock. Alright. Right, now we need the one that we just put in the game. I'm gonna unlink these wheels real quick again. Oh, hold on. Didn't have all of them. Right, so we just need the front two out the way. We'll get rid of these in the back. Grab these two right there. Like that. Get the front view. Make the front view and do the same thing I did with the other one. Oh, shoot, except this time. See this one on this side, that's peeking all the way through that shit. Good lord. Right. Alright, so that one shouldn't be in there, but hold on, let's go a little bit more. Just a tiny bit more. I grabbed the wrong thing. There we go. Let's undo move so I don't move anything else out the way. Come on, light up, bastard. Damn, fuck, man, light up. I think that happens when you have this motherfucker open for too long. Damn, yo, getting on my nerves right now. Come on and light up, man. Gosh, that took forever, man. Oh, ready to rap city. Wrap up. Wrap it up. Shit. Alright, at this point, I don't care if it looks fixed or not. Wrapping it up after this. Alright, go put these boys up in here. this is the back version. Close this out. And leave that for stock. That's the stock version. This is the drop version. And let's see what he do. Be kind of cool to have these stockades driving around the game also, man. I could be robbing, throwing like one of those little stockade scripts where you could do some robberies. And all the stockades would be driving around on rims and shit. That would look pretty cool. Pretty cool. There we go, man. Get the Birdman hand rub on. You sure can, rememberized. Commercial category. Right on, Dan. Oh, I could not find that, man. What's up, Monroe and game player? Let's go see what this stockade looking like right now. I think this is it. I think this the last fix. When I'm done, I'm going to go ahead and put both of these versions on my Patreon. So look out for that. I'll put the link in the description after the stream. Yeah. Might even try to stream the server, the 5M. It's like, but every time I try to stream that, we can only stream for so long before the stream gets cut off. I don't know why. Seems like we only get like 40 minutes or an hour tops in if we stream on the server. So yeah, I don't know about that, man. We usually have movie nights in the server. You know, we got like a big movie theater down by the beach, and we just be watching some movies and stuff. But in order for us to watch movies, you got to get on the Discord. Join my Discord, and I'll stream on my Discord. That way we can all talk to each other and watch a movie in the theater. So come on, story mode. Load up story mode. That good Reddix, man. That made the game take a long time to load up. Alright, I'm not going nowhere. I'm just going to spawn it right here. Got my ice cream truck over there. Let me see my ice cream truck, man. Y'all ain't seen the ice cream truck yet, man. Show y'all the ice cream truck, man. Frank finna be selling drugs out the ice cream truck, man. Anyway, man, I'm up here showing off and shit. Let me get to the airport. Get this damn stockade out for y'all. Shame on me, damn it. There we go. Alright. Nothing stick. Oops. Wrong gun. There you go. Yep. So the axle is kind of peeking through the disc brake, but shit, that's alright, man. It ain't poking through the rim. And I can't have the front wheels out too much, or it'll just look like off balance for the back ones. Boom, boom. And I see I might have to push this bad boy in some more too. This front wheel out a little bit too much more than the other one. Actually a lot. But shit, we got that back wheel tucked in there though. I like that. Only if this was much faster, I would drive this around, man. Alright, let's jump inside. Put the gun up, Frank. Now, there's not going to be too many options for going fast we could do with this. All we could do is turn the turbo on, I believe. And, yeah, we don't have suspension, transmission, brakes, engine, none of that. The only thing we could do is do turbo with the commercial vehicle. Yeah? Still burn some rubber, though. The big thing won't even slide. It's so big and heavy. Oh my god. Look how slow that thing is, man. Wow. So like I said, I have two versions. I have this version of the Stockade with the back dropped, and then I'll have the regular stock version, you know, with they'll have rims, but it'll still be sitting high evenly. You know what I mean? Damn, this thing can't go fast at all. We don't have no flip though. Oh man, this is crazy, man. Alright. Yeah, this is nice though. I like how that back is dropped like that. Alright, let's get some screenshot time. Let's see where that sun at. I think the sun is right there. Yeah. Get a good nice screenshot from that. Zoom in on the Stockade. Alright, let me drop it down a little bit right there. There we go. 1, 2, 3, selfie. Ooh yeah. Alright. Let my mans go ahead and ride around in that. So people, thank you for tuning in, watching me make that Stockade. Like I said, stay tuned because the link for that will be in the description so everybody can go ride around and have fun with that. So thank everybody for tuning into the stream. I appreciate it if everybody could go ahead and smash that like button before we all go our separate ways. Please smash that like button. Definitely subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. Of course that. And have a good, safe weekend, y'all. Stay busy, man. I'm going to stream in a little bit, give you time to take a break, and we're going to pick up another stream on the server, all right? So I'm going to see everybody there. Have a good night, y'all, and thank you again for tuning in to the stream, y'all. I'll see y'all in a little bit.